Just one more time.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. If you look in your bulletin, you will find that song. Hallelujah. Lord, I love you. Thank you.
you, there are pillows in the front if you need a pillow to kneel down. But it's custom that, hallelujah, everybody comes to the altar unless you're handicapped. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Everybody to the altar to pray and talk to God. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Unless you're handicapped. Hallelujah.
Whoa! Let me Everything's gonna be alright. Clap your hands. a group of singers going together, blending their voices in perfect harmony. A choir, soldiers for Christ Jesus. A choir, disciplined disciples, working together with the preacher and not showing off. A choir, the example, displaying a talent like never before. A choir, built on prayer and power, and through the love of God our Savior. A choir trained to excel, not drowned by the music. They sing on top of the music. They stand on this thing, right on King Jesus. No man cannot hinder thee. That's right, a choir under the anointing, standing before the King, rendering to God the gift of the good news, presented it in a way like never before. God has given us a leader, a musical genius, a choir director, a composer, a songwriter, a gentle giant in gospel music who holds a platform all by himself. Oh yes, a choir. That's no stranger to this city, to this community, to this nation. A choir who's known throughout this world as God's singing army. Nothing but the best in traditional and contemporary gospel music, who hails all the way from New Orleans, Louisiana, the United States of America. I present to you music at its best. I present to you Pastor
Thank you. Yeah. I know your legs tired, you didn't dance tonight, but I want you to put on